I get real nervous about things not matching, so I would want, I want a screenshot of what happened and then what's on my ballot so I can compare in case there's any kind of argument. That's me. I always like to have like double backup, triple backup. But it's very interesting that people go, and everybody, I'm one of the people that's like, I must have the sticker. Are you a sticker person?
I haven't gotten it every time. But
I've been like this since I was 18 years old.
I realized the last time I voted in the local election, that I grabbed a sticker, put it in my pocket, and then I went home and put it on my dresser, and I realized I already had another sticker there. So I clearly don't care about the stickers.
Well, I'll say this too. It was funny because when we moved here to Texas, it was in 2013, and then I think it was 14 where it was midterm elections. I could have voted in Missouri and Texas because Missouri messed up and tried to send me. Yeah, I corrected it because I am an honest person. But there was 1% of me that was like, shh, why don't you go back to Missouri and vote? It was one little devil right there. And it was like, why don't you go back? I'm not going to lie. It was, you know, I corrected it. I did because I'm an honest person. I corrected it. But I noticed that some people's stickers in their area, I like looking at the stickers that people get because some people's precincts are like really fancy. Have you noticed this? Like this one person said they had special stickers for the first day of voting, another set of special stickers for the first week of voting. And then you get like a different sticker if you voted the day of. Like, what is with that? Like, where's, because I am the person motivated. Some of you like this, are like this, share this trait with me by stickers. So the Book It thing, the Pizza Hut Book It thing back in school, I just did it for the stickers, man. I did it for the stickers and the pizza. Give me a book, I'll read it. I did it all for the stickers. The what? The stickers. The what? I did it all, like more than the pizza. I wanted to have the most stickers by my name on the chart. That is what, that kind of stuff motivates me. Oh, and I did. Like I had so many, they had to put an extra piece of paper because I just kept going. And I got the pizza party, but then I was like, I don't want to invite any of you damn kids to my pizza party. It's all my pizza. I invited like 4 friends. I was like, screw you all. Y'all didn't help me in this. It's like the meme of the mom that made a big feast for Thanksgiving, but she just wanted a picture of her with the food. And she's like, nah, none of y'all help. I was like, I'm not going to invite any of y'all fools to my pizza party. Only four of y'all can come. But, I'm just saying, we don't have them fancy stickers. We just have the, I voted. And those are nice. Like, don't, you know. But I'm just saying, like, how do you get your precinct? Do you just, like, have to tell your precinct, can we invest in some, like, fancier stickers? Like, why do they got to be so twee? Like, I want them to be. So we have this thing here. I'm going to get back to the meat and potatoes of it. How many of you out there know what a Texas mom is? Can you know what a Texas mom is? Juan, you know what a Texas mom is? Oh, yeah. Steve, do you know what a Texas mom is? Oh, my gosh. Can you imagine Steve at a homecoming week seeing some of these moms? It is ridiculous. So let me, Texas moms, it's not a flower. And I'm going to bring this all to, I'm going to bring this tugboat to shore, so bear with me. It's not a flower. It's a thing that I discovered that they do here in Texas, and it is a big tradition. And so the boys get one and the girls get a different. The boys, it's not, when you go to homecoming, you don't just get a corsage. The boys get an armband that's a little mom and the girls get a big giant mom. And it started out as like a homemade, like little flower that they would wear. And then it turned into where they add bells and whistles and lights. And it is as big as the girls. Now, it is a big thing. And if you're a senior in high school and you're a girl, then it has to reflect your seniority status, right? And sometimes the biggest ones are so obnoxious. And the girls, they only wear them for 1 week. They don't wear them to the dance. They only wear them for 1 week. And they are completely over the top. And they wear them all week. And it's like a sign of, and you wear them if you've been asked to homecoming. The boys got to get the girls, the moms, and the girls get the boys their arm corsages. And it's just, and we got a couple pictures. It is very much a Texas thing. And yeah, we've had to do the mom thing. And they are not cheap. If you, now what Juan is showing you, oh yeah, she's probably a senior because hers is bigger than her. This is normal. This is normal here. This is what all these girls wear. It's normal. She's a senior because she has all light colors, and they usually wear like silver or pastels, and it's like as big as they are. They go wear that all week. They don't wear it to the dance, but they wear it to the homecoming game, and that concludes it, and then, you know, they don't wear them anymore. And then they have like trinkets on them, like if they're in cheer, or if they're in a sport, has their initials on it. Some people go really over the top. The reason I bring this up is because why can't my I voted sticker be like that? I'm just saying, I want it big and gaudy. I'm a maximalist. I do not allow the phrase, and I'm only going to break my rule once to say it, to illustrate it for you. I do not believe in less is more. More is more. And I just want a big, giant sticker that says I voted. If it has lights on it, that's great. I mean, can we do an in-app purchase? I don't know. Like, is there a way? I just want something big and obnoxious. You know, because I know, especially if people around town see me and know who I am, and if they see that I voted, they can feel sad because I just canceled out their progressive vote. And I want that to come through in my giant, obnoxious Texas mom size I voted sticker. Is that too much to ask? No. See, I feel like I'm asking for something small. I'm not asking for a lot. I feel like Charlie Brown's little sister, Sally. I'm just asking for what is owed to me. I'm just asking for my share. As Americans, we owe immense gratitude to the brave military men and women who sacrificed their safety and lives to protect our freedom. Did you know that you can also show your support for our military veterans and first responders simply by using your cell phone with Patriot Mobile? When you switch to Patriot Mobile, you not only get reliable coverage, but you're also supporting Folds of Honor, Tunnel to Towers, Boots for Warriors, Helping a Hero, Warrior Rising, and many other worthy causes. And you can feel confident that your cell provider stands with you in defending cherished principles. Switch today and enjoy the benefits of seamless service from a 100% U.S.-based customer support team, making the switch effortless. Keep your current number and phone or upgrade. The choice is yours. Let Patriot Mobile find you the perfect plan that fits all of your preferences. Just visit patriotmobile.com/Dana or call 972-PATRIOT and get a free month of service when you use offer code Dana. So join me and make the switch today. It's patriotmobile.com/Dana or call 972-PATRIOT. Thanks for watching The Dana Show. Make sure to like, subscribe, ring the bell, and stay tuned for more content.